is way around it. I can see that.
It could be a big thing
if I run into it. Very good to adjust the suspension on the fly. Good stuff. Oh, man. Nice one, nice one. I like it.
I like this.
Yeah, good place.
I usually wander off and do a little more log hopping.
Yeah, I did that.
Yeah, this that's a good one right here, as a matter of
fact. Yeah, let's do it.
Drag all over the place hopping logs.
Nice.
I love it. I gotta stay off the trail.
You're not worried about the battery?
Uh-huh.
You're not worried about the battery? That, you know, running out of battery? Is it less?
Oh, I got a thing tells me how much.
Oh.
Yeah. Where are they at?
I don't think they got lost. They just...
I don't see how you can.
I don't even hear their bike.
I hear.
Yeah.
We might have taken off on
them. I mean,
where do you live, Robert?
Orlando. Where? I just drove to the 8 hours to came here.
We all live pretty local.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I figured.
How we doing?
Yeah, it's good. That's what it is. It bunched the front wheel up.
There you go. You got it. You got it.
Good practicing these tight turns with him. His bike is the wheelbase is pretty short, so he can turn really quick in a quite tight area.
We haven't fun yet.
I love it.